What's up, everybody? Welcome to Marchant Chevrolet Videos. My name's Chad with Charleston Car Videos. Today we're going to be looking at the 2017 Chevy Trax LT all-wheel drive. That's exactly right, folks. If you're a Carolina Gamecock fan, this one right here we're filming might be the color for you, so stay tuned. Now what we'll do is we'll go around this vehicle. I call it a walk-around video. I'll walk around it and check it out, give you the specs, options, pricing, and reasons why to buy at Marchant Chevrolet, so you might just walk away after watching this video and learn a few things after hearing what I have to say about this car. We'll also have a little fun with the commentary. I always throw some jokes in and things like that as well. So let's have a good time together right here today on the lot, digitally, right? Because it's all digital nowadays, it seems like. So far on the front end of the Trax, headlights looking good. You got that nice looking projector there, and then right up under the projector, as you can see right there, is a nice little LED lighting structure that sits under there that lights up during the daytime. Some people just call it, in layman's terms, daytime running lights. A lot of cars have them nowadays, and they just look really good, and they also make the vehicle a little more noticeable when coming down the road for safety reasons. So front end's looking good. Let's take a look. Again, it's an LT all-wheel drive. You're getting alloy wheels on this particular model with Continental tires. They're a 205 70 series tire with a 16-inch alloy wheel. So good looking rims and nice little size there for you. This one does have roof racks up top. You know, courtesy of this tree right here, you know, and birds, we got a little bit of poop right there. So just wanted to point that out to you on camera. Hey, it's just how the world works. Now this car does get, with the four-cylinder engine, 30 miles on the highway, and I think it's getting around 23 in the city for average combined of 27. Now if you don't get the all-wheel drive model, then you'll get a little bit better fuel economy. Now take a look at the rear. Not bad. Pretty sporty little car. This is like a crossover. It pretty much is a crossover. Here's the key. You also have remote start, so if you lock it, hold that down for 4 to 5 seconds. She's cranked up. Unlock. Let's go ahead and take a look in the trunk, see what we got going on. It's the first time we've filmed the Trax all-wheel drive, so this is pretty cool today. Pretty decent amount of room in the back. Not bad. That's not bad at all. Back seats fold down, 40-60 back seat split as well. Spare tires right up under there with your jack and your tools, so you're taken care of with that. Take a look in the front seats here. This car, just so you know, all-wheel drive LT Trax, retails MSRP is $24,400. I'll let you see it, but the tint, window tint sometimes blocks that. Also has 5-star safety ratings all the way around, which is pretty good, with a 1.4-liter 6-speed automatic transmission. Power windows, power door locks, power mirrors, of course you're getting that. And then on your seats here, take a look. Pretty cool color combination on here. You got your black and your light gray. Not bad. Automatic transmission. Steering wheel's got cruise control, audio functions, Bluetooth cell phone system. You got an LCD screen on the right hand side of the speedometer, and then another big LCD screen right there that's touch screen as well. Two USB ports down on the bottom and an auxiliary. And then you got an automatic transmission shifter right there. And then look at all those cup holders. 1, 2, 3, 4 cup holders and an e-brake. Up top on your mirror, you do got OnStar, your lighting, and all that good stuff. No sunroof on this particular model. But does have roof racks up there and a little shark fin. And the back here, pretty decent amount of space. Again, it's a smaller, sport, compact crossover, so not a ton of room, and those seats are pretty much all the way back, but if you scoot the seats up a little bit, you'll have enough room to get the kids in there, or get some friends in there, and have a good old time. If you want to shut the car off after remote starting it, what you're going to do is you're going to just hold that button, and it's cut off. And that's what the horn sounds like. Thanks for watching the video. All new vehicles at Marchant Chevy are 98 over invoice. We got plenty of Trax on ground, so come on down and see us. If you're watching on youtube.com right now, hit the subscribe button, hit the like button, send us a comment. If you do those three things today, we really would appreciate it. That'll take us far in life. Have a great day. Thank you so much, and always support your local car dealerships like Marchant Chevrolet. We'll see you soon.